probably one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard in my life. Probably one of the top most beautiful songs I've ever heard in my entire freaking life. Probably one of my favorite songs ever. This is like the most beautiful song I've ever heard in my life.
To you on your cast.
I can't listen to that for too long because it's very deep. But I can listen to this. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Renee. If you are new, hi, welcome to our channel. Today's video is gonna be a little bit different. I'm trying to come up with like creative fun things to do while stuck in the house alone. And I was thinking because this video is going out on a Friday, we can kind of just like listen, jam out to some music, have fun, relax. And there's nothing better than drinking and listening to music in my opinion. So I have a playlist on my phone called Quarantine Playlist that I will have in the description linked in the book. What the hell? I'm not drinking already, I promise. I will have the playlist linked in the description box. This is gonna be like literally all different types of music from like every single genre. I listen to pretty much anything and everything. I love music, and some of these are gonna be like music that I've been currently listening to. Some of these are gonna be like throwback songs. Just like really good music that I freaking love. That's what we're doing. And we're gonna put it on shuffle, so they're gonna be like all sporadic. I have no idea what order this is gonna be. Let's take a shot. This is so fun to do this alone. There we go. Cheers, happy Friday. Let's do this. Let's start, shall we? I'm thinking, are we better off alone? Cause I'm a big boy in the night and I won't hit. This is a really good song for this moment right now. It's called Stronger Than Ever. This one's old, but it like has my heart. She ran for the beat, ran for the beat. And this acorn. This song has so many memories for me. I literally have a video out there floating around in this universe of this guy who was recording me while I was drunk at a party rapping this song. Like, it's so embarrassing. I hope that he lost his phone or lost his data and doesn't know how to save his photos from like transferring phones, because that would be so embarrassing. Alright, I'm not gonna sing any more of that because I can literally just jam out to that song. That's so embarrassing. Alright, so this next one, oh, Nipsey Hussle. So I honestly didn't listen to his music until after he had passed away, and my friend showed me his music, and I've been like really obsessed with it. This makes me want to like dance. I can put a ball in the end zone. I'm talking about pre the bay. Does it have when I deep though? Certified pre ho. Hey, all right, last shot. Seriously, I'm a lightweight. Okay, my annoying voice is coming out. I like to call it a passion. I love this song. Anytime I hear this song, I think of James Franco in the Spring Breakers movie. So small. This song makes me so like in a moment. Oh, this is like what I've been. This song, it's like so beautiful. if one song has been playing the most out of this whole quarantine, it's this song. There's just something about this song. I'll spare you like my vocals because they're really bad. Probably one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard in my life. This is the...
I be swinging it back and forth to you on your Cassie, babe. Yeah, you on my side. Is it time to like it is? Pretty little bit. Is it time to hit?
I don't know what the fuck doing. Probably one of the top most beautiful songs I've ever heard in my entire freaking life. I am not exaggerating. Lana Del Rey, Born to Freaking Die. Oh my god. Jessie J. Tell me if anyone used to listen to her. Her voice. She gets into it. Listen, listen, listen. She reminds me of Demi Lovato. Like, her fucking passion and voice and everything is just like, whoa. Lizzo, can I tell you guys, I have been to not a lot of concerts honestly, but I've been to a fair share of really good people in concert, and Lizzo is by far the best person to ever see in concert. Her vibe, she brings out the flute, like, it's just everything in a bag of chips. This will never get old. She sings it and she feels it. I'm 100% that bitch. Bling bling. You call her a bad bitch. Tell me what you call real. Just a little. And that's the sound of me not calling you back. One minute break till they gotta be right. Just like puts you in a fucking mood. Okay, this song, fun fact, I'm probably not putting it in the video. I don't really know the lyrics to that song, but it's a really good song. When we all got freaking obsessed with this song. This is another Jessie J song from back in the day. It is so good. Are you looking at me? Focus.
Yeah. I'll play around in the B12. if you want. You guys drink go.
This next song, I feel like will get me to cry. Next is probably one of my favorite songs ever.
On my road, I don't need proof. What you did to me was a crime. Okay to love. Your love is breaking the law, but I need it to
witness. God, it's the violin. You guys think I can get the Nikki?
I don't think I can.
Pull up in a monster with a bad bitch that came from Sri Lanka. First things first, I eat your brain. I need no teeth and bang. I'd never keep what I think. I'm not a big fan of Chris Brown as a person, but this song is so good. Oh,
song is like Lana and Billy mixed together.
Doesn't it get lonely? But you can leave this till we die together. You wanna be mine.
This one is so good, but it's like so weird. It's like if you like Billie Eilish, you would appreciate this. This song, something's wrong with you. This is probably, okay, I lied about the whole Born to Die, Lana Del Rey is my favorite. So this is like the most beautiful song I've ever heard in my life. The most impactful, emotional song I've ever heard in my life. Just get ready for it. Listen to that for too long because it's very deep. But I can listen to this. I love singing. Never gets old for me. I don't know what it is. That's it of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Definitely follow the playlist linked in the description box. I love you guys. I'm gonna keep jamming out to this music because I'm bored. Thanks for watching. I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys all in a future video. Bye guys. Look.
Watch me demonstrate on time, never late. I grind, celebrate, no pump fake, hesitate. I've been scoring every day. Champagne Perrier since 9-3, been in the box now, stepping up time.